Good morning, Internet, and welcome back to Little Big Planet. Today, we are going to South America, because in the last episode, somebody said something about we gotta save the wedding of this lady here. And it is imperative that we save her life. Very important, very important. Hop. Okay, let's go. And we got new costumes and stickers.
Frida has worked so hard to create this beautiful wedding reception, but the groom, Don Lu, has gone missing.
Oh no! Oh, we gotta go find him. Give me the stickers, thank you. Thank you. We gotta find Don Lu, everybody. Oh, gimme. I love all these stickers, because they also carry over to the other games, I'm pretty sure. This music is amazing. Come on. Yay! That's okay, we got the sticker. That was the greatest trade deal in the history of trade deals. Maybe ever. Oh, we don't have that one. Okay, that's okay. Ooh. Oh, hello, guy. Oh no, that's bad. Yummy. Oh, that's just another way we could have gone. Okay. What do you guys think of Little Big Planet so far? Isn't this a lovely game? I think it's a lovely time. Oh my gosh. Come on, use the balloons, use the balloons. Oh wait, I can pull them back down? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Let's go over here and grab this one. And then this one. Yay! Heck yeah. We're the best sack boy. Whoa. Isn't this cute? Who wishes they had a PlayStation 3 so you could play this? Because it's his best game. Okay, I don't think I can get those, so let's keep going here. Oh, hello. Yes, thank you. Ah! You need an eye, sir. You need an eye, and let's give you your eye. There you go. I'm glad we can help. I'm glad we can help. Whoa. Oh my gosh. It's so easy to fall here. Look at this wedding. All the skeletons. Oh no! So is this the Day of the Dead? Oh my gosh. Gosh. I don't want a game over. I don't want a game over. I don't want a game over. Okay. Hop. Nope. Okay. Hop. And then hop, it's a leap of faith. Hop. Hop. Got it, okay. Jump. What? Okay, I guess I'm not getting the jumping mechanic. Yay. Now we're getting it. Thank you. Yay, we got it. Land. Okay. Hi, guy. Ooh, that's fast. Okay. Jump! Yeah. Ooh, there's also a sticker on your hat, sir. Let me get that for you. Yay. Jump. No! Oh, bad. Jump. And then jump. Two stickers. Oh, I didn't get those. Okay. Bounce. Got it.
Oh, please find my beloved Donlu. I heard he went underground to the dark crypts. Where is he?
Oh my gosh. He went underground. We gotta go find him, guys. If we don't find him, then we're gonna be a sad sack boy. Boo, boo hoo. I want my Donlu. I want my Donlu. Yeah, we got high score. We're the best. We're number one. That's some good music. This story is so cute. I'm loving it. How are you guys liking this game? Hop. Hop. Hi, lady.
This is Donlu's faithful dog. He carries a light and will follow you to light your path. He'll even give you a ride if you hop on his back.
Okay, lady. Hi, puppy. Good doggy. You're such a good doggy. Look how loyal his dog is. Sorry, dog. Jump. Oh, wait. The dog will follow us backwards? Okay. Sounds good, doggy. Wait, dog four. Okay. Okay, doggy. Sorry, doggy, you can't come with us. Doggy has to come with us. How do we get him up? Oh, he's stuck under the thing. I'm sorry, doggy. I didn't even notice. Jump. Oh, Okay, so Doggy's gonna go up there. Is he gonna survive? He can breathe through there. Jump. And jump. Doggy survived! Oh, he's such a good dog. Why didn't they tell us his name? Are we supposed to name the doggy? We should name him Bones. I don't know why, I feel like it fits somehow. I couldn't tell you why. I have no idea. Come on, puppy! I like his nose. Oh my gosh! No! You stole the doggy, no! Oh, you're so bad. Oh wait, oh, we are supposed to be here. Okay. Do we get any more puppies? Puppies, hello? Wait, can we go back and get these? We can. Whoa, oh my gosh. Sticker of your head? Okay. This place is dangerous! it's Rick from Rick and Morty!
Hey, are you the rescue party? I got lost and I'm too exhausted to walk another step. Grab a hold of me and take me back to my darling Frida.
Okay, sounds good, sounds good. Sounds good. What? How do we save you, Rick? Aw, jeez, Rick, how do we save you? Oh, there we go. Alright, Rick, I figured out a way! I gotcha, boy! Alright, come on, Rick, we gotta save the day and get you back to Mary!
Morty, that was unconventional.
I'm sorry, Rick. There's no other way. Why did you have to do this? Why couldn't you just have gone and get married?
Rick, Morty, you don't understand adult life. You understand. It's the only way.
Oh, okay, Rick.
Morty, oh dear. I'm too large to get through. You go on. I'll see you outside.
Oh, jeez, Rick, are you sure? All right, we'll see Rick another day. Ooh. Secrets. Secrets, 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 secrets. Ooh. Okay. We have the switch trigger. Pixels call. Shape it. Okay. And then we turn it and then post. And then upside down and post. Slightly slanted and post. And last one. Post. Yay! We did it, guys. Ooh, we got a new costume. Okay. New costume. Great. Great. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, no. Oh, that was close.
Ha, 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 ha. Come quick. Frida's finally lost it. She's on the rampage with her skulldozer.
What? Skulldozer? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, stop. Stop it. So scary. I don't know what's happening. That's it. That's the end of the level. Okay. We got pink fairy wings. Nice. Lovely, lovely. New items, yay. And we win. Cheer up, Sackboy. We did it. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy, joy.
But I thought we saved her husband.
Oh my gosh, the skulldozer. That does not sound pleasant. That sounds scary. Oh well, let's go. All right, skulldozer, let's go.
Poor Frida, she's been jilted. She's destroying everything in her path with the skulldozer. Run away very fast.
Guys, this is what happens when you leave your fiance on the wedding night. She's gonna come out and kill everyone. Oh my gosh. This should teach you a lesson. Oh, we missed a sticker. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hey. Oh, we gotta go. Oh no! No! Ah! Oh my gosh. We're dying so much. Stop! Get out, get out, get out, get out! Don't skip out on your wife. Bad things happen. How did I die? Oh my gosh. Oh, hello.
Morty, thank you for saving our wedding. It was all just a silly misunderstanding. We shall honeymoon in Jalapeno's Canyons. Come in. Meet my uncle, Jalapeno, master of explosives.
Oh, well, I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I'm moving the wedding. Yay, we happy Sackboy, we did it. Yay. Wow, okay, so I'm glad everything worked out in the end. I never paid attention to the story in this game up until now. That is hilarious. I think because I'm dyslexic and I didn't even just read any of them. And when I was younger, it took me so long to beat this, I couldn't follow what was happening in the story. Now I think it's funny. Oh my gosh, she's beating him up! No!
Alright, Morty, give my best to Uncle Jalapeno. Oh, and tell him to be careful with those explosives of his.
Okay.
I like the music here. Oh well. Man, look at all these costumes.
Hola, the evil sheriff Zapata has kidnapped Uncle Jalapeno. Please help.
Oh my gosh, it's all part of the family. We need to help Uncle Jalapeno. Gosh. Oh, I'm gonna get a game over if I fail this one. Oh my gosh, thank you. That was close. We almost got our first game over, guys. Ooh, look at this texture. Oh wait, I saw a sticker behind the cactus. Oh, it's a cactus! Oh, oof. Okay, this should be safer. Yay, explosives! Yay! Oh, wait. Let's get this sticker. How are we gonna get this? Alright, I don't know how to get it. I don't know. Ooh. All right, be careful, everybody. Moo! He has a key! Oh, that's how we get up. Thank you. Yay. Oh no, I'm sorry, cow. We tipped him over. That was a mistake.
That was a mistake.
Whoa. Yay, new material. Beautiful, beautiful. My neighbors and I would play this game so much. We would die over and over and over again in this level. The bank.
Talk about Boomtown, your precious jalapeno is in that cell, being evil really- Oh, he is, really.
Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, I didn't know. Whoa. Oh no, he's in jail, we gotta help him out.
Boing, boing, boing. Help me free, jalapeno. Go grab those explosives and push them over to the cell. X marks the spot. Okay, thanks, boy.
Remember, everyone, when your uncle's trapped in jail, it's not... Because he's your uncle, he didn't do anything wrong. You obviously... It's obviously totally legal for you to just break him out. That's totally fine. Totally fine. So it's a good lesson for life. Oh no! She was stolen!
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Good work. Now stand clear over by the door. Okay. We're over by the door. We'll get Uncle out. Oh my gosh. We got him out.
Freedom! How can I thank you? I know. Meet me down that hole. I will show you how to use impact explosives.
Oh my gosh. Yay. Okay, let's go.
Whee!
Wow, you made it down here fast. Impact explosives. They will explode on impact. Watch how they will affect different materials, and be careful when handling them. Use them to clear the tunnel on the right so we can escape. Okay, we're gonna escape by going underground. Gotcha. Okay, so we... Square? No. X. No, R1. It's R1. Okay. I thought it was gonna explode right there. Okay, and then we just drop it. Okay. I get it. That seems safe. Let's grab some more. One more. Uncle Jalapeno, how'd you get in this business? Ooh. Checkpoint. Oh, that's two people. Okay. Oh, this part we died over and over and over. All the flashbacks of us dying over and over again here were ridiculous. But I'm better at video games now. Yay! It only took two. And we go.
Well done! Quick grab onto the cart, let's go! Find Zapata before he gets away! Okay.
Alright, let's go.
And we made it!
Yes, we did it, we did it, we did it. Red flowers! Got more than 50% of the items, very nice, very nice. We did it, Sackboy! Yeah! Oh yeah! I like the music. Oh, now we go to Mexico in the mines. Have you guys been to Mexico? I haven't been to Mexico yet. I really want to go. What part of the world are you guys from? Say in the comments, and then we'll go there in Little Big Planet.
Zapata is headed into the mines after him.
Okay, Uncle Jalapeno. I will go after him for you. I don't know why you can't do it, but I will do it for you. Ooh, do we have a switch trigger? Oh, we don't. Oh, well. Oh my gosh. Can I grab onto that now? Oh, I can. Yay, okay. Button! This all seems unsafe, but okay. Let's go after him. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hop. And hop. Oh, well, that was kill. And button. And lever? We hit the lever. Hop. 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 Whoa. Oh, we missed. What? Oh, I'm all confused. Oh, no, wait. Oh, we need it to be like that. Okay. Got it. We're gonna ride this over. Ooh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Hey, guy. Ooh, do we have this switch trigger? Nope. Hey, guy. Well, this is gonna be tricky. We have to land directly underneath them to kill them. Okay. Got it. Whoa, that was close. Alright, we have a way through. Okay. Got that material. Checkpoint. How did Sackboy even get involved in this? Wasn't something with the Queen? Oh no.
Oh no!
This is what happens when you try to get nice things. Okay. We'll not get that sticker. And we'll also try again. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Checkpoint. And we go down the fiery elevator. For those of you guys this is completely new to, what do you guys think of this? Do you guys think this is, like, silly or stupid, or is it good? What do you guys think? I was a little confused with what we're supposed to do with that. Oh, we had to explode that. Oh, we only had one chance. Oh. Okay. I didn't know where the race ended. but apparently it's right here. Minecraft! Thank you. We got it. Don't be too risky. Oh, we missed it. Oh my gosh. Hey, guy. Don't hurt me. Thank you. Sticker. Thank you. Minecart. Bling. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Jeez. Oh no! No! I didn't know what was happening! Okay, just stay in the mic cart. Oh wait, do we have to jump though? Yes. Okay. Stay in this cart. Don't freak out. We're gonna be okay. Yay! We made it. Wait a minute. There must be something up here, right? Yes! There was. Ooh, a switch trigger? Oh no, we don't have a switch trigger. Oh, that's a two-person thing. Okay. Thanks, game. Ooh! Oh! Oh. We couldn't grab onto some of those. Interesting. The key. No. And you. Got you. Checkpoint. Oh, down here. Okay. Now what? Oh my gosh. No. Oh no. Okay, it's Crash Bandicoot, right? Running away from the thing. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be close. This is so close. No! Oh man. Come on, Sackboy, run! Oh! I tried. No! Oh, okay, it has to be like a full jump. In order to make it, I like did a little hop. No. Oh no. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow! You found the entrance to the ancient serpent shrine! Zepta must be in there!
Okay, I'm glad we survived that. I don't know how did you get down here?
Hello,
There's an evil villain? We did it! We best Sackboy! Oh yeah. Different designs now. The Serpent Shrine.
Beware the fiery serpent! Save yourself for your confrontation with Sheriff Zappa!
Oh, he's a sheriff? Oh. You didn't tell me he's a sheriff. Well, I guess that makes sense. Because you were kind of in jail. Why were you in jail? Should we even be trying to help you? You're not my uncle! You're not my uncle!
You're not my dad!
Okay, serpents, okay. Whoa. Thank you. I thought I was gonna make it. No! Ooh! I thought it was close enough. Alright, be fast. Avoid the serpents at all costs. Attack you. Thank you. Switch trigger? No. Oh, yeah, let's customize our character. Ooh, we got rainbow dots. Ooh, that's nice. Brown camo. Very nice. Ooh. Brown leather. Ooh. Ooh. You guys like the leather? Or do you like the bunny? Or do you like... I kind of like that. Zombie boy? That's funny. Big kiss? Aww. Would you guys kiss Sackboy? I would. I love Sackboy. I actually have my own Sackboy. I have to go find where I have my Sackboy. Alright, let's remove that. Okay. Mustaches. Long mustache? Nah. Okay. Good mouth. And then... Ooh, nice. Nice. I can't really see the real eyes. I like the normal eyes. And then for clothes. Ooh, pink fairy wings. Yes. Oh my gosh. Elizabethan trousers. Ooh. Those are nice. Oh my gosh. What is going on? Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, it's a wedding dress? Alright, I like it because it is a wedding dress. We can do a bunny tail. We can't see it. Let's do flying zebra tail. Yeah, no tail. Okay. That's cute. Okay. Switch triggers? We do have a switch trigger. And perfect. Yay, thank you. Thank you. I tried. Alright, hopefully this doesn't get caught like it would with a cape. No capes. What's over here? I don't understand. Oh, it's another switch trigger. Well, I didn't have that one. Okay. Okay. This guy, I need to get right below the sticker. Got it. I was waiting for the serpent. I'm not sure if there is one. Whoa, sticker, thank you. Oh, hidden material. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Somehow we survived. Ooh, nope, not that one. Not that time. Whoa, those posts. What? Bull crap. Thank you, game. No! Oh my gosh. Checkpoint, okay. Phew. No. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, so close. Yay! Thanks for the screenshot.
So you made it here, eh? No matter. I'll get you with my timed explosives. Ah ha ha!
Okay. You will? I don't think you will, my friend. That's okay. No! Ooh. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Dang it! Oh, phew. Okay, get out of the way. Oh my gosh. This is our last chance. Please give us a new checkpoint. No! New checkpoint. New checkpoint. It's the end! Man, I need a vacation. Let's drive to Metropolis and visit my good friend Mags the Mechanic, who can show you her cars.
Ooh.
Very nice. Oh man, on the very last life, we made it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. We did it! We won! Ooh. Oh yes. Let's continue. Oh, now we're going to New York, eh? Alright. Well, that's gonna be really fun. We're gonna go to New York, the Metropolis, in the next episode. So, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching Little Big Planet so far. And if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now, because we are going to be doing all of the Media Molecule games. So, that's gonna be really fun. And also continuing with the Little Big Planet series even after that. So, yes, but that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you very much. And until next time, later days.